The following video contains strong language which may be offensive to some viewers and inappropriate for children. The content within this videos is intended for mature audiences only. Thank you for watching, please subscribe. The lifestyle of a particular person or group of people is the living conditions, behavior, and habits that are typical of them or are chosen by them. At any moment, there is a chance for you to improve your life. The fortunate one have a mentor in their circle that can teach them about improvement. The very fortunate ones have T-Rex. Here is life advice from battle rap legend T-Rex. Enjoy.
Dig what I'm saying?
Sometimes they don't miss you until they realize they miss you, man.
From calling them little kids.
My mom's always told me if you bite, don't bite your tongue, because it hurt. When we got back up the stage, homie was feeling some kind of way. He approached my brother, it popped off. Whatever my brother doing, I'm doing. Different from you niggas.
DNA and them niggas was under cars. These are the niggas you hanging with? You can't teach a nigga how to be a gangster. You can't teach a nigga how to be real.
You ever seen a nigga that get 50 points, play against the garbage niggas and got like 12?
Yeah, but that's
sometimes not a, it ain't your fault that you fight to the competition.
You can't teach the kids about that situation, huh? You can't tell them when your nigga push you off the swing, you're supposed to sit and push me. You can't teach them that. That's something you can't, you and your son can never have that conversation. Never.
I can teach a matter of fact.
So when you got pushed off the swing, what happened?
This is how we can take it. We had a
people handling like you.
I am the gangster.
Okay.
Godfather,
the
gangster.
I'm the rapper and the shooter.
Gangsters fall too. Gangsters fall too.
And gangsters ain't falling here.
We hate to have to come to Baltimore to light some candles. Go ahead. It'll hurt me, but it'll hurt your family more.
Because I don't understand how you bite the hand that feeds you. That'll be the same hand that leave you.
As a man, you don't feel like as a man, it hurts you deep down inside for a nigga to put his hands on you and you get nothing, nigga?
Yeah.
What's gonna hit you ain't gonna miss you, man.
Contract, sign, seal.
What's gonna hit you ain't gonna miss you.
Stand for nothing, you fall for anything.
I mean, it comes from birth, though. You are who you are before you here, so you being a grown-ass man don't mean nothing. You was beat when you was born.
You ain't gonna take nothing from a nigga that's from the street, that's...
Is a pig pork? Is a fat baby heavy?
If you like a nigga, you won't even be able to get the bag. You can't kill a nigga you like.
Funny as shit.
Can't duck from a bullet and get hit by a car, man.
My son think I'm Superman. He ain't gonna never stop. You'll die before you think he stopped thinking that.
Oh shit.
Does
man,
his
that
confidence,
shit.
Does his confidence like?
His confidence is stupidity.
Right.
You gotta talk to a lion, how you gonna talk to a lamb, baby?
Stupid bro. Purple shit in your head. You still think shit is a joke? That's why you got permanent glasses on.
What you telling me when Jordan went to the Wizards, he ain't have to leave a Chicago jersey where it was at?
A man could lose a battle.
Bro.
But what you gonna tell your kids about a nigga putting his hands?
Is set up a face-off that's a face-off, but end up not being a face-off because I ain't show up to the face-off.
Because I'm a real nigga and you ain't got nothing to hide when you're a real nigga.
When you in the street.
Nigga, I'm really
you're accessible for shit happening.
Differentiate. A come up and a come down, a lot of niggas looked at it as a loss with Clips. I didn't look at it as a loss. I looked at it as a reality check because I got a lot of these suckers from around me.
I can't, I'm not here to make nobody mind for him or to convince a nigga. I ain't trying to sell nobody a car. Don't buy this motherfucker.